What's for lunch?
You get free school meals.
I'm not eating that rubbish. It's just Cornish pasties and beans.
Well, there's a bit of lettuce in the fridge, I think. I haven't had a chance to get shopping in yet.
It's fine. I'll eat at school. I want to practice this dance. Can you film it for my socials?
Socials? Who wants to see you body popping on the timeline? Hey, back in my day, we were out there having proper fun.
Ooh, robbing cars and getting drunk. So hilarious.
Anyway, as from next week, there'll be no more prancing about the living room.
But you can't stop me from dancing. It's literally like my life.
I literally wouldn't dream of it. Which is why I've enrolled you into Trish Miniver's dance school.
Are you joking? You told me we couldn't afford it.
Well, it's amazing what you find down the bucket couch.
Trespassing in my dance school, eh? I've a good mind to call the police.
No, please. I know you don't fully open till next week, but I just really wanted to practice. I'm Leah.
Steve's daughter. He can't stop squawking about you. Do you know what I think? I think you've got talent. Raw, but ready to be nurtured.
Nurture me? Please,
Well, how would you like to perform here on Monday at the grand opening of my dance school?
I forgot to go price slice. Back in a bit.
No need. I got us tea out of my pocket money. Thanks for making my dreams come true.